We're really excited to have Duke in the Chick-fil-A Bowl this year. It's our last year of ACC and SEC, and to have a 10-win Duke team obviously excites us. It's going to excite the Duke fan base. Having the Walter Camp Coach of the Year with David Cutcliffe and a team that's won 8 games in a row coming into Atlanta to face a tough SEC team, that's going to be a great game on December 31st, New Year's Eve in Atlanta.